Now, one of the recent use of Boolean logic is internet search engine and database search. So, we have applied AND, OR, or NOT in SQL queries, and also we know that what is its usage. Can we apply Boolean operators for searching internet? Because internet is a vast computer database, and if we properly apply Boolean operators AND, OR, or NOT, it will increase the effectiveness of the searching, web searching. May it be crawling, may it be indexing. So these operators can act as effective filters for finding the information just what you need on the internet. So most of the search engine, they support this form of Boolean query using Boolean operators. And an engine is a search program when it allows us to search through its database. So these operators, which I am going to tell you, can be used in two ways. You can either use AND, OR, or NOT, or you can use symbols like plus for AND, minus for NOT, OR. This is the default setting in many search engines. So when you are using these symbols, don't use add spaces between symbols and query. Don't. If you are using plus, say SQL, you are not going to place a space here. So OR operator will do what? And operator will do what? OR operator is for broadening the search, and operator is for narrowing the search. So OR operator, it is interpreted when you use in your search, Google search, say text box, it is interpreted as at least one is required, more than one, or all can be returned. So when the search string or keyword are joined with OR, the result will include any, some, or all of the keywords used in that statement. So the operator will ensure that you don't miss anything valuable. While this AND operator is used to narrow the search, it is interpreted as all is required. So when search string is, that is keyword, are joined using AND, that is plus, the resultant will include the documents containing all the records. So say you want to find out Boolean algebra, anything should contain Boolean algebra. So what you will do? Boolean algebra. You have to place a plus here. You want in all results they should come. So this will be what you will use, AND operator. And if you want OR, it is already inbuilt. And for NOT, you want all the result, Boolean algebra math. You don't want anything of Boolean algebra which is matching with math, so you have to use a minus here. Okay, this is how you are going to put your content in your search text box using Boolean logic so that you can get more result out of it. Okay.